whatever happens next, all we can say is he was a champion in the bed.
Experience with the Seattle Seahawks. Do you see any characteristics in this team that you can respect as how they handle themselves?
Well, I'm going to tell you like this. You know, we just did an interview over here and they was talking about the brotherhood that they share, but something, a common theme that go on up in Seattle is L.O.B. A lot of people think that it means Legion of Boom, but it's Love Our Brother. And the close-knit that they made is the same close-knit that I seen in the Warriors with, you know, coming together through the finals. But not only through the finals, just over a few years of watching them progress and come together as a team. And, I mean, that's you know, championship caliber way to build a team.
It's especially meaningful to see it come back to your community, your hometown, the Bay Area basketball champions.
Oh yeah, it is. I mean, you know, this is very big for me because, you know, I don't think while I've been alive, I don't think I've seen a championship in Oakland. So I mean, you know, to be able to witness them winning the championship, but then also to be a part of the parade was. I mean, it was hella cool for me though, because, you know, I didn't know when I'd be able to see this. I thought, you know, I told Coach Kerr that, you know, y'all gotta go get a championship. So, you know, I don't have the lone championship for Oakland, because, you know, everybody from Oakland is Raider fans, but now they adopted the Oakland Seahawks. This is a blessing. I mean, you know, I'm very happy for those guys, and I'm really happy for my city just to see something positive come out of it after, you know, hearing so much negativity about it, though.
All right, thank you both for your time, and congratulations. Enjoy. Guys, back to you.